Hello, and welcome to another episode. I don't remember what chapter I'm at. I think it's like 11 and 12. But I was playing some ranked matches, and all of a sudden it's kicked me offline. I can probably reconnect, but I'd rather just, you know, do the story and get another episode down for you guys. So yeah. Looks like I'm getting started in chapter 11 and 12. If you're new here, I'm RhinoG. I'm playing some Tekken, doing some story, and I'll be doing some ranked games. But if you're new, please consider subscribing. If you like this video, give it a like. There will be a card at the top right of this video. It'll link you to the playlist of the whole story. So, without further ado, let's get into it. Also, I'm going to be playing on hard, because why not? I like the difficulty. But yeah, story's pretty chill so far. I'm enjoying it though. And I do want to get like my ghost characters out, so hopefully I'll get it after the end of the story. And then I could start doing character stories. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoy. She went flying. Hold on. Sound options. That's definitely too loud. I don't know, it's worse or better. Tekken 6. Jesus. What the heck just happened? I think they changed the inputs for my attacks. Holy crap. Some of it. I'm just so dead. Oh, I'm just so dead. I'm still trying to find a good good level for the sound. I feel like the game sound has been pretty quiet. Oh my god. Oh my god. Bruh. What the heck is going on? Looks like I'll be here for a while. Fight. Oh, okay, there we go. Jesus. Oh my gosh. I can't do anything. Fight. Oh my god. No, I feel like that's close, but it's not even close at all. Do I look up a single combo? Is there a single combo here? Recommended combo. What's that? Oh, that's during heat. That seems easy. Fight. Yeah. Oh my gosh. I'm over here like, yeah, that seems easy. I can't even finish the hit combo. No. Please, for the love of God, let me. I just don't know what to do. I don't know what to do. Fight. Poke. Ow. Ow. What, when can I use Devil Jin again? No! I'm so close, bro. He sucks at ducking lows. Oh my god. I didn't mean to do that. Wait, wait, the one diving block the low! I'm gonna cry. I'll abuse it. Don't test me, bro. I'll abuse it. Yeah. There's always that one chapter that takes me a while. Cause I just don't know the character. I just don't know how to use the character.
ものは全てを奪われる。お前の手から今までどれだけ。 大切なものがすり抜けた。貴様の時だ。お前には力が必要だ。怒りと憎しみに身を浸せ。復讐だけが生きる道だ。
Yeah.
ゆえに世界を戦火で飲み込んだ。怒りと憎しみを振りまく貴様は三島和也と同じだ。 罪と共に生きろ。 孤独な戦いこそが贖罪だ。
罪の意識と使命感が前へ進む意志を与えてくれた。 だが、俺の食材は孤独な戦いじゃない。
Damn, I really pressed a button there?
と向き合い乗り越えてきたようだな。ああ、怒りと憎しみが俺たちを生かしてくれた。そうだ、罪と使命が俺たちを強くしてくれた。全ては今の自分につながっている。そして未来の自分へと。俺は過去を受け入れるためにここに来た。 俺は未来へと踏み出すため、ここを出る。俺はもう、お前を、俺自身を否定しない。俺自身を縛る心の鎖を、お前が打ち砕いてくれ。
ああ。はあ。
Oh, that's cool. Looks like I have to use Devil Jin now. Still got different combos. Oh, Jesus. I'm still gonna lose this somehow. Yeah, I'm totally gonna lose this. Yep. Oh, I was so close to. I think this is so cool to switch here. Oh my god, it was so good. That too. Wait, I can't? What the heck? What the heck is going on? Different moves. Probably because I don't know it yet. Please, no. No! How am I so close every time? Yeah, I know how to play Devil Jin, but I'm still losing a crap ton. That's amazing. Fight. What moves can I abuse against the AI? Is that one? Ow. Wow. I have this giant lead. Please don't let me lose now. Whoa, what was that?
Oh,
鎖を打ち砕き前に進むべき時これで最後心を縛る鎖はもうないお前の本当の望みは何だ俺の望みは ジン、俺は命に代えても大事な人たちを守りたい。そのためにはお前の力が必要だ。デビルよ、もう一度共に戦ってくれ。ああ、もちろん。 俺は決してお前を否定しない。それがお前の望みなら全てを受け入れよう。お前はずっと俺を守ってくれていたんだな。ありがとう。
俺自身、みんなを守ってみせる。
Dang! I want to say that was some pretty good two chapters. I struggled in the fighting, but that's fine. it's what made the episode longer. Either way, I guess that's it for the next for the two chapters. Next episode we're gonna do 13 and 14. Coming up next is gonna be Awakening. And yeah. If you enjoyed, please, I appreciate you making it to the end. Please give me a like. I really appreciate it. And if you're new, again, if you want to check out the other playlists, then click on my channel, give me a subscribe. There's going to be a playlist of me doing ranked games and a playlist of the story mode. Go check them out. And yeah, thanks again. I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye.